know what level this is?
Thank you.
pushed me to actually play him. He was in Denver, so it's not like I've seen a play with him. He played all through high school. But I'm sure he would be more than happy to just play in this one.
Yeah.
But like, I don't need to do that. He plays out of Denver.
They like both. They used to play when they were younger. And they'll play at, they like clear off a huge lake. And they have like 10 different rigs going to a huge lake, a pretty slow one. And they just play, like everyone's playing on there, like all winter and stuff. It's kind of cool. I want to go there and everyone do that. But based on like snaps and pictures I see, it's like, I don't think I'll be good enough to play with a lot of those guys.
Yeah.
But they're also out there just messing around.
The nice thing when I was early in instruction, there was a couple of little hobbies. Obviously, if you look at guys that play in college or whatever, and they're just not sure about it.
Yeah.
Every now and then you're going to have a good show, but you're not like, you know, you're going and you're like, hey, and he's holding you, and he's like, do this, do this. And he's skating like he's doing me, like, more than the coach is watching the roof.
Yeah.
I appreciate that a lot.
Yeah.
Do my pads look better?
What's that?
Your pads look better on him?
Yeah. Way better.
With the yellow and the yellow? Yeah, the black yellow. It looks like you bought a set.
It really does. Like, it looks like these pads actually match the rest of the uniform.
Mm-hmm. Identical. Oh, is it two different cameras going?
Yeah,
did
these actually,
did
they actually run
around? Yeah. I think these are players.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow. It's a little high right here, but that was pretty cool.
Jose, you stink! Jose!
Look, it was just a wave. So when he knocks you over, he just can push me off this.
He's the one when we talk about the school.
Yeah. He's the state challenge. I just have to watch Johnny Hopkins slash Johnny Springfield or whatever. It threw me off the other day driving to work because I had to go a slightly different route and took me through more of the residential, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's a campaign sign.
I gotta keep my hat up for those.
Yeah, look at that. He's a North Brooker.
So he's rerunning.
Yep. That's what I mean. It looked like he deliberately kicked it, but he was kicking it right in the front.
Yeah, he tried sending it that way.
Yeah. Is this over?
Yeah. Of men's league, this is about the level that I do. still a fun level because everyone starts getting in at this level. That's generally what I hear. And get bronze where people think they get it, you know, but they're really just advanced leaders. And this is your drinking room, too. This is another drinking room. Oh, this is the drinking room. I'm more than half the team here, so I got double cooler, dude. I have not been standing here for that. Holy crap. What? Exactly. Sunday, I'm sitting there wrestling, and the captain's like,
I got to play defense once, so man, I had fun. Like, skate backwards, you're around the blue line, you can put it on goal and stuff.
We lost two out of the last one.
Okay, from this angle, from far as away, they look yellow, but they're red.
Oh, yeah. I see.
It's so bizarre.
You guys stay in heckling from here.
Oh, gosh. Well, you know what?
Are you playing again, or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you got
I'm playing in the Gold League here.
Nice.
Yeah, so. I tried getting on a team with my brother, but they didn't want me.
I mean, you don't want to play with him anyway.
No, no. No, I'd rather play against him.
He doesn't show up.
And then you talk tonight.
Yeah. And you get stuck playing defense when he doesn't show up.
I tell you, when he plays defense, he's always playing forward when he's playing defense.
It's funny when you watch people play like that.
I know.
What are you doing? Yeah.
And then when they break out the other way, it's a 2-on-1.
Yeah.
Like, that doesn't help your defense, you know.
Together. It's Jose. As long as he drinks afterwards.
Yeah, it's all that matters.
Later, guys.
Yeah, take it easy.
But yeah, so me and Wingo are coming back hard, and he got past it. So turned around, took the puck off of him. Ended up, he got it back, chased him around the side, checked it off again. I went wide and I knocked it right into one of the other players that just buried it on the goal. I'm like, damn it.
He's just chilling.
He's got that one more lead.
Yeah. No stress.
Is that what I looked like when you came in the zone? You said?
Oh, you hit both of them up at one time. Yeah, like, you were like this or something.
Well, it was the other net. So the play was basically in front of the bench. Even like 5-10 feet in, and you were like, what's in the zone here? I don't want to pay stuff, like, he's somewhat ready. I think you were at least watching the play, but you never know. I was 50-50 if I was watching. Yeah, nice pass. Oh!
that play and he could have got the rebound?
I think he thought he scored, man. He thought he did too. It's like, I heard it with the pass.
Not bad.
I keep trying to do that and I never did. They just made me feel right through my mouth.
Yeah. I always try, I just like squeeze like this. Mm-hmm.
That's what they say. I thought one was going to sneak through as it hit me in the nuts.
That's no fun. That's why I usually, I bring one glove here and just keep the other one to the side. Like, I just go, I can never get my feet all the way together, but.
Yeah, just the nut coverage.
Right. I'd rather hit it with my hand than those.
I was really impressed by Tom. How many red gloves they call him. He was down low in that same corner. He was getting a rush against Gordy. So, big Gordy. Gordy tried to, like, slap it or something right up into his gut.
Mm.
So he ended up with a bruise, like even days later, he had this red mark. But he got it down, it was on the power play. He made it to get in front of the net, evacuated it right to the five. He was great. And then, and immediately, he just doubled over. And he just, it was all he could do to get back to the bench. He crawled over the side and laid there, like... But you finished the play, and you scored.
There's something that happened. When you said Tom, the older rock crowd, so it was good.
Tom knows that his daughter's the Megan Rose up from the Olympic team. This is Silvergate.
I look pretty good over here, don't I? That's how the shit I come.
Patience. Yeah.
They really seem to get the angle pass off the board.
They got that.
I know I find them. They're way too far ahead or far behind. Mm-hmm.
That's just bad.
They got a few.
Beautiful. Ooh.
They should go off one of the crickets. So.
Yeah.
I can't shoot for shit. That's not good. I know how they're like that.
Oh,
I like how you flipped it right here so it makes that bounce go over.
They stay on their side. And a lot of times they'll start collapsing into the puck.
That's
what I think you're so good at, because you position so well. Because you position well, everybody else is more likely to be in position.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? All it takes is like one guy to do it right.
And then the other person.
And everyone else kind of falls into place. You know?
So one person's out.
Oh.
And the other people feel like they got to drift that way to fill in.
Like so many times, like a drop idea, everybody collapses to help out. Mm-hmm.
I kind of
want
to
run the
puck
like this, and stand here, and the right winger is
standing
next to me.
I got
nowhere
to go.
I got nowhere to go.
Yeah.
And then
you need
to
be into watch. Turn the burner. Keep your spacing that way. Once the defender collapses, you have a way to pass it around.
Do that just to watch my game as a how do I do?
Gotta just trust everyone else.
Like,
let everybody do their job. Do your job.
The
center's job is to help everybody out.
Yeah, exactly.
Centered around everybody. I don't want to cut watching them earlier. From the time I was skating, I was talking like the defense line.
But I haven't gotten confident enough in yet.
I just straight to the
right wing.
Like, I did after the play.
Like, you know, coming in and collapsing on like, the top of the circle.
It's definitely
the zone.
I don't really know what I'm doing.
Just getting the garbage.
I think I just got
somebody
getting
behind
and
coming
up from underneath.
Oh, yeah. If I was stuck in the corner, I'll try and finish.
You
start freaking out.
You missed
it. You make it off.
Yeah.
just allows you to shut all over to the blue line. I
get really confident when you are down there, because then I can, normally like passes to D, the B to D or O to D don't happen at loser level, like, rarely.
Yeah.
Tonight, like tonight's game, we had a lot of D to D passing,
right.
Which it just isn't part of our this level,
right.
You know?
Yeah.
Like no one does like a B to D pass behind the net, like you see in the NHL level.
And then loop it all around.
Yeah, no one does. I mean, I'll wrap it around.
Who's ever see a pass in this league?
Exactly. That's what's so, I mean, that was just beautiful to watch. I wish we had it on the tape.
Yeah. You guys averaged catching two passes a game.
Oh, I thought that went in.
Yeah, this is the guy that films it.
Okay, this is just beautiful.
I kind of want to do that.
I wish we would do that.
I wish we had a back end. So all the passing hits.
So that goal I had was that's what I'll remember. So I'll never forget. I am not an athlete, and it just doesn't happen.
I'll go for you, and I'll go for you.
You bring it up, I'll dip back for you. Come here.
I'll switch boxes. If you go up, I'll go up.
And then, yeah, you go up
too.
And then I'll bump all the way back to goal, and I'll just lay there.
I can't go past the blue line, so...
That's fine. Take your shot.
Did you notice Darren Gulley at one point, did it?
Good luck.
He went up and started skating in pasta, trying to stick it around. He was past, like, the top of the circle on the board.
Jesus.
He started back here with the puck.
He's being aggressive.
Well, at the third, he was like, okay, well, I guess I'm just going to try to get somewhere. I did clean it up because it did become the.
It was lazy.
It's long enough I'll clean it up so it doesn't look completely straggly. But I'm trying to figure out more like, do I need to hold it? Do I need to hold it? We're both doing pretty good. Man, those things glow in the dark. They got a battery in them?
Caramel? Is it a caramel flavor?
This
one?
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's all over.
Doesn't mean you can call it
perfect.
Maybe.
It's not a caramel. No, I'm just looking at the color of the pad.
They were black and yellow.